What is up, ladies and gents, and welcome back to part 7. Yes, part 7 of my Dying Light 2 Stay Human walkthrough. Welcome back. Here I am, B-A-Y-T-U-H, back here commentating on a walkthrough. You guys are new to the channel. This is what I usually do when it comes to big games. I do commentary videos and non-commentary videos, and a little mixture of both. Why? Because sometimes I get tired and bored of talking. A lesson I learned many years ago. You don't have to commentate on every single one, you know, all videos. Trust me. Sometimes if you don't want to talk, just don't talk. Okay, we need to go to where Luan is at. Almost done with the game. 6 more missions. Hey boy, do I have some thoughts on this game. The shoe. Mostly positive, I would say, with my thoughts on this game. I would say they're all positive, really. What the hell? Does it usually make that noise? I don't remember. Alright, let's go.
So, is Frank happy I gave him control of the tower?
I didn't have a chance to talk to him yet.
I hope it was worth it.
Cause you lost your chance to find Mia?
Yeah.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out.
I opened it a little bit too soon. Now we're gonna miss that dialogue. There we go.
Inhibitor container nearby. Ugh.
Made it. What do we have here? I totally forgot to Google search to see where you do with the crystals that you get in Dark Zones. And military tech, I bet that's used for upgrades.
Container detected.
Circle around.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Where is it, Siri? Right below us. The one. Waifu.
See that opening? Apartment 216. Go look for a large red box with gold trim. That's where I stored my shoes.
Aren't you coming with me?
You're why my shoes are ruined. You get me new ones. Go inside, take the shoes, and leave. And don't touch anything else. Got it?
Hey, look, you got me suspicious, Luan. What's going on?
Just go get him, would you? You can climb into an apartment.
It depends on what's in there. I'm fine, chicken.
Chicken? Is that what you said? The relationship between Ada and Luan is so weird. Don't get me wrong, I'm one of those freaking weirdos, weebs, I guess if that's what you call us, who loves romance and, like, everything. But, like, this one doesn't really, uh-oh. Makes too much sense to me. He's like, hey, we just met, and we're busy getting hugs, and you care for me on such a deep level now? That's weird. Okay, we need to go down. Thank you.
nearby.
Luckily, I got myself some more luck picks.
I'm inside.
Don't touch anything. Just get those shoes.
What's in here that's got you so spooked?
Where's that inhibitor container? That's the thing I want.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Really? You can't climb up there? Bull. There has to be a way up. Oh. Stairs, of course.
Wow. Luan. Who would have thought?
I'm glad you could tell what that is, my man. I have no idea what that is.
Cool. Wonder if it works. Our mixtape. This is not like the one I know.
What else we got?
It's a cozy place.
Some Gucci. I'm not gonna lie, the first thing I do all the time when I go over someone's house is go into their fridge. I always judge people by the look of their fridge. You know why I made.
A guy's boots?
Did you find them yet?
I'm sorry. I don't see a red box anywhere.
You dope. You're not looking hard enough. There's another room behind the plywood.
Behind the palaya? How do I remove it? Of course you could crawl. I'm just gonna part out.
Luan, you look almost happy. Pretty cozy nest. You shared it with someone. Do you still live here, or?
Nobody lives there. Just find the fucking shoes and stop asking dumb questions.
Why'd you ditch it for that den at the fisheye?
'Cause that den is my home. I took all I needed with me. Except for the shoes, that is.
Hey, what do we got here? Talk to me. Almost found about half. I surprised myself. Alright, we got a new coat. I'll take that. I am so surprised that we're literally six quests away from completing this game, and we have no idea why Aiden does this stuff.
Looks like they spend a lot of time here.
You can tell because the dirty mattress.
Vintage 2025. Small fortune in these bottles.
Luan,
decapitated
your shoes.
Great. Now get the fuck out of there.
Oh, but it's quite the love nest with the wine and the view and the music. I mean, I'm starting to see a whole new Luan here. And you know what? I don't blame this guy, whoever he was, for liking her.
Fuck you, Aiden.
I didn't... Luan, wait. What? Hakon. Oh, you bastard.
Love alters not with his brief hours and weeks, but bears it out, even to the edge of doom.
Shit, Luan!
That was deep, bruh. I totally forgot. How the hell did I get in here in the first place?
Luan, are you there?
Come on. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
Just meet me on my rooftop. Get there and wait for me. You can give me the shoes and then fuck off.
It figures you'd end up at the place you go when you're pissed off.
Ooh. I'm at the jump. This is a long way down. Ninjutsu. Going up. Aiden, your hands.
GRE labs. Everybody knows they're hellholes.
Okay, we got some vents over here. Let's see if we can make it all the way back to the fish canteen. Uh-oh. Beep, 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 boop, boop, beep. I guess not. Okay, let's gather this. Wick wall, wick wall. Is this a face? Oh. I thought that was a face. I'm tripping balls right now. The wall running, I think, needs some work in this game. Oh, sorry. Uh-oh. Hello there. Detected. Wait, my roof? How the hell do I get up there? Sorry, bro, you're in the way. Hey, okay, we're almost there. A little. Oh. Okay. But. Come on. Keep going, Ada. We're almost up there. Okay. Hopefully. Actually, we probably should go to this one. Wait, was I tripping? Is this not one? No. Oh, it's just dust kicking up. Oh, pardon me, Seth. Okay, come on, up. Made it. Wait, was this the place that I was just at? And we were just running around for no reason? No balls way. No, this is a different place.
Should also have this. I didn't realize you and Hakon had been together.
Why do you think he's so high on my hit list?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Just because someone reads poetry doesn't mean they don't deserve to die.
Did you guys break up because he abandoned Frank, or... did he abandon Frank because you broke up?
There's really no point in analyzing that now, Aiden. Whatever happened, it was a mistake, okay? I should have never been so naive. That's why I didn't want you snooping around. For fuck's sake, you could have just respected that.
I'm sorry.
Forget we went there. Just leave me alone.
Luan, what's going on?
You just don't give up, do you?
You should know that by now.
You should know I fucking hate whimpering.
Saying how you feel isn't whimpering.
Fine. Stick around if you have to, but don't interrupt me. I'm busy.
Getting drunk?
No, you dork. Looking at the stars.
Hey, I can see the Big Dipper.
Aren't you brilliant? Except that's not the Big Dipper.
Oh, whoops. It was worth a try, though. You know any other constellations?
Yeah. Frank taught me a lot about the night sky back in the day. We were building the fisheye, and I'd climb the scaffolding all the way up to the roof. Frank would come up to tell me it's too cold, too late, and whatnot. But he always ended up telling stories for hours and hours. And I love to listen. The stars are so clear and seem close enough. You could grab them by the balls. Frank's way of putting it. Nice, huh? What about you, Aiden?
And what about me?
Do pilgrims get their hearts broken?
We tend to... just forget it.
Wow. The shy type. Looks like your constellation is... Cygnus.
Whatness?
There. Look. The swan. When I stargaze, I always find the swan first.
You're making all this up to impress me.
Maybe. Maybe not. Are you impressed?
Pretty much. So, did you meet Hakon when you were building the fisheye with Frank?
He and Frank used to hang out with each other a lot. They were friends. It's a simple story, really. I was a young girl looking for attention. He didn't mind having his fun. The good thing is, lesson learned. For life.
You still care, don't you? Otherwise, why make me go into the apartment?
Yeah, I care, Aiden. About the person I am now. That's why I didn't want to go back there. So the weak little girl that lived there doesn't get the better of me anymore. I used to hate her. Now, I'm so over her.
And that poem?
It's just words, Aiden.
Words mean things.
Love's not time's fool. Though rosy lips and cheeks, within his bending sickle's compass come. Love alters not with his brief hours and weeks.
Just words, huh?
Yeah. Just words.
Let's get some sleep.
Aiden, if I see Hakon, I'm gonna kill him. Simple as that. Don't try to stop me.
It's fine. But you know revenge doesn't make you feel better.
This isn't for me. It's for Frank. I will avenge everyone who died that night. A lot of stars winked out forever. Hakon talks big. But when it came down to it, he bailed on his friends and they died. He showed his real face. Fucking coward.
You can't turn back the clock.
True. But I can stop his fucking clock. And I fucking will. Yeah. Good night, Aiden.
Luan, you there?
Right, folks. Let's start this new chapter with some inspirational music for you.
Aiden, you there? Come to the canteen.
No offense, Frank, but I really don't have any more time for you. Matt was gonna help me find my sister, but I gave the tower to you instead, and now I'm fucked.
Calm down. Come to the fisheye and we'll talk. I might have an idea. I wanna help you, Aiden.
Fine. Be there soon.
I have streamer mode on. This song better not give me a freaking copyright claim. I'm coming after people. Everyone. God, the rest of these skills aren't really... not really my thing. I guess ledge jump, sure. Oh, I probably should get the self movement one. Eh, who cares? The Night Runners. Hello there. Whoa. What's up with this weather? Has it normally been this foggy in this game?
Luan, it's Aiden. Come in. Luan? Come on, Luan, answer me. You there? Ah, great. I fixed the transmitter and now you go radio.
how that those things work. Good thing to do. Oh, audio went out of sync. Not for me, the game. Man, all these different audio cues are just coming in and out. I'm sorry, ladies and gents. Not my fault, though. Every time I freaking move, it sounds like I'm using the glider. God, Jesus, this game.
This is Frank on Radio Free Villador. Your neighbor, your city, once more and forevermore. Signing off.
Talk to me, Frank.
Look, we started off on the wrong foot. I'd like to correct that mistake. Have a drink. Yeah? For me.
Frank, I really don't have time for this. I have to find another way to find my...
Just listen. Attention now.
With those?
Renegades, yes.
But how did you...
The TV station used to be controlled by the military. They did more than just broadcast from there. Thanks to you, we can now listen in on the enemy. It appears that Waltz is looking for the same database you're after.
But the observatory is completely soaked with chemicals.
I have no idea how this GRE crap works. But Waltz sure seems to know. Maybe the observatory's not the only place to access the database.
Is this conversation all you have?
For now. But if we got close to their position and hacked into their frequency, we could collect more intel on Waltz's plans.
How?
The transmission you heard was intercepted near an old military antenna in the wharf, just south of Marsh End Lane. If we activate that antenna, it'll boost the signal, and we'll be able to hear everything they say. Every syllable. And you'd know exactly what Waltz is up to.
Tell me more about these antennas.
The military installed them on the tallest buildings to blanket the entire city. They're extremely hard to access, but all we need is the one nearest to where those renegades were based. When the signal's stronger, we'll be able to hear everything they say. Now, the good thing is, it's the closest antenna to the canteen. You shouldn't have trouble finding it.
It'd be quicker if I could just find him.
You're impatient, I understand. I know what it feels like to have wasted too much time. But you have to tread carefully. Remember, you said Waltz turned the power back on. Then the renegades invaded the central loop. There's something going on. So best to collect as much intel as we can before you confront him.
So, you think Waltz ordered the renegades into the central loop?
Well, until now, the Colonel kept him on a short leash in his stronghold. But the savages we've been seeing lately... What the fuck? Something must have changed.
One of the PKs told me that Waltz is after something called, X-13.
Doesn't ring any bells.
Right, anything else before I get going?
Oh, one more thing. Look at that poster, Aiden. Nightrunners used to abide by that creed, live by it. I used to think we were as torn apart as that piece of paper, but the creed still means something. And if you increase the range, I can contact the remnants of the old Nightrunners. Some must still be alive.
I see it now. This means a lot to you, doesn't it?
Not just me. To everyone here. But there's one piece missing. Do you know why I haven't thrown this poster away in all this time? because of Luan. When I saw her for the first time, she was maybe, what, 8, 9 years old. She was barely alive. She looked like she hadn't eaten in a year. And she was trying to help some kids get a crystal back from a thief. The guy was threatening them with a knife. He was twice their size, stronger, and she jumped on him, bit his hand so deep that his screams were heard as far away as Old Villador. After that, she gave the crystal to one of the boys and left. She didn't get anything out of it. She didn't have to risk it. I looked at her and thought, this is all we have left. As humans, we can fight one another. Everybody just for themselves. Or, no matter what, we can stand up for each other. Then I wrote down this credo. That little girl helped the Nightrunners become who they were for years. And if we are to be reborn, we cannot do it without her.
Why not without her?
You see, she's a tough one. Maybe too tough. I trained her, helped heal her wounds, but never healed the biggest one. Revenge. She's built a mighty thick wall around herself. Can't seem to let go of her anger. If she doesn't, it could destroy her. I know. Drunk calling the kettle black, right?
I'm in no position to judge, Frank.
Thanks. Luan's so fucking obsessed with her kill list. She needs to throw that damn thing away.
Otherwise, it'll kill her.
Let's hope she's better fighting them than I am.
What are Luan's demons?
Almost too many to count. But Satan himself is at the top.
You mean Hakon?
You know him?
Yeah, we've met.
It all came down to the TV station mission. Hakon was against that from the start. Got Killian on his side. He said it was suicide. But I know the truth. The fucker chickened out, plain and simple. Till then, he wasn't just a Nightrunner to me. I thought he was leader material. But he didn't have our backs. Tore the Creed in half before he bolted, and with it, tore apart the Nightrunners themselves. Fucking coward. Didn't deserve to lick Luan's boots. Look, I'm starting to get pissed off, and we should focus.
What about Hakon killing Lucas? That took some balls.
Sure, but they weren't his balls, they were Waltz's. Hakon's just the guy's lapdog now. Sit, roll over, assassinate.
That's true. Neutered dogs are even more obedient than they were before.
Exactly.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Then go get him. I'll be on the radio. You remind me of Luan, before she became obsessed with that goddamn hit list of hers. I'll get ears on the Renegades for you. I'll find out what Waltz is up to. I promise.
I can't really see
Good
what this says.
Day, Villador.
Forget
Frank is
meow.
Back, and I've got some more exciting.
Greater than I could barely see what that says. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Oh. I don't know, son.
Yes. Well, at least the freaking whatchamacallit audio stopped. Okay. Wait. Don't need you. Go up. Get a better vantage point to jump. There we are. Okay. Rolling around at the speed of sound. I want to do Sonic Adventure game. Okay, we're gonna drop right here.
Frank, that's way up there.
Yep. GRE made them hard to reach for a reason. Keeps him away from the bad guy. But for a guy like you, Aiden, piece of cake.
Yeah, a guy like me. A player like me, a guy like me, you ain't met no other. Uh-oh. Oh. I got the right temperature to shatter you from this storm.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Oh. Not gonna lie, I felt like I was going around a huge freaking circle. Man, every game nowadays have a grappling hook. Halo Infinite has one now, and now Horizon does. And you know what, ladies and gents? I'm all for it. Grappling hooks makes things so much more fun. Okay, we got a new jacket. Damage, electricity resistance. That 0.1 shouldn't hurt too much. Jesus Christ, I need to get it together, dude. If you're gonna win the wand's heart, you gotta get it together. Okay. This is going to suck, because I bet I'm going to fall off. Worst thing is, there's like nothing we could. What the hell? All that green stuff. Come on, Aiden. Oh God. Okay. Hey, buddy. Insta kill. Code red. Sorry, my lip was itchy. Before I end this guy, I want to freaking kill or finish this walk. I want to kill a volatile. Those mother effers hit hard. Well, I think they take down, what, like a quarter of your health per punch. Alright, calm down. God, I literally almost jumped out the window. Freaking. Ugh, that freaking butt's clenching my freaking... Ugh. They were almost here, too. Can you just please make it easy to climb up from here? Oh, God. You know, I just feel it, the tingle, you know, ladies and gents, the tingle. La, what you got in me? Got in me? I might say got for me. What time is it? Oh, I totally missed that Nintendo Direct that was going live like an hour ago. I don't have a Nintendo Switch. Plus, I came to the conclusion like a while ago that like Nintendo just hasn't made games for me. Balls. Which is fine. I do want to play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild at least once, though. People ogling over that game like it's a second coming. I would like to try at least once. Made it. Okay, what the hell do I have to do?
Frank, I got the antenna going.
Okay, let's see what these bastards are talking about.
Gather the guys and head east. Waltz is... We need to meet him.
They're moving, Aiden.
They said they're going to meet Waltz, heading east.
There's another antenna on top of a condominium at the intersection of St. Paul Boulevard and Peach Street, just by the entrance of the main canal. Get it working and we can keep up with them.
Got it.
There's another antenna. Of course there is.
Aiden, the Colonel seems to be evacuating renegade camps. First, the electricity. Then central loot raids. Now this. It seems that Williams doesn't want to fight any more than we do.
Or he really intends to close the sluice gates and back the chemicals up into the city.
But his stronghold will be destroyed as well, so this evacuation wouldn't make sense. We need to expand the range to find out more.
We're waiting for Waltz's orders.
Oh, hey guys! No, you don't, Ada, you freaking butthole face. I just wanted to do something cool for you guys, not always drop on the darn map.
Frank, I activated the second antenna. The Renegades were here, on the roof.
Speaking of Renegades, hearing more chatter.
Meeting in Garrison Boulevard, old offices. Waltz will be there to give us orders. Anything new about that pilgrim? No, but he found someone who'll help him access the database. If you know something new about that fucking pilgrim, let me know. Keep looking.
Frank, I need to get to where they are.
You heard the maiden. Waltz is looking for you.
He's got a way to access the database. He found someone.
He's too strong for you, and you'll be playing straight into his hand.
If that's the only way to find out the truth, then so be it.
You're stubborn, kiddo. Stubborn like Luan.
I'll be in touch.
Willing going to a trap. I like it. And the warehouse. Oh God. Interesting. I like how every single rendition of like movies, TV shows, games, where there's a Russian person, they always get associated with vodka. It's like black people with rap music. It's like, we like other things. I'm just like, you got like that's not like our personality isn't rap music. Same thing with Russian people with vodka. I don't think so. I doubt it. It is. Plus, April 30th, 2023, that's my birthday. I mean, April 30th is my birthday. 95 child. But guys, don't forget my birthday, April 30th. I want all the gifts. All the gifts.
See? Walt was right. These fuckers were eavesdropping on us. First him,
Then we'll get that GRE employee from the old Villador.
And the boss will be over the moon.
Where's Waltz?
Waltz? We don't need Waltz to deal with you. Oh, good old Frank. So naive. Warning people. Talking way too much. Got him!
Let's do this. Oh. Go. That was easy. Oh, God. I like this guy dodge out of the way.
Aiden, you all right?
I think so. Yeah, Waltz wasn't here. And they know we're eavesdropping on them.
I know.
You know?
Someone tried to tip me off, but the warning came too late. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, my infection just flared up. The Renegades were talking about some GRE doctor from the bazaar. Waltz is looking for him, too.
Former GRE and old Villador? I'll look into it.
Who tried to tip you off?
Well, that's the strangest part. It was Hakon. He wants to meet with you.
I thought he left the city.
Well, he's still kicking, and he'll be waiting for you at the church on St. Paul Island. He's got the goods on Waltz. And hell, maybe he knows something about Luan, too.
Why do you think he knows anything about Luan?
First of all, because she was after him. But also, because it's much more complicated than that. You see, the last time she went off radar like this was when this fucker dumped her. So, if she's not answering now, I'm getting really worried this is something more, and Hakon could be involved.
What do you mean, something more?
I'm afraid she's found a lead on Hakon, and she means to hunt him again. Which means she could get herself into trouble. Do you know what really made the Nightrunners special, Aiden? I mean, true heroes? It wasn't the inhibitors, not the strength or speed they granted us. For the Nightrunners, it was balance that set us apart. Self-control. That's why Luan couldn't become a Nightrunner. Not because she was too young. She was the fastest, braver than a lot of my men. But she couldn't achieve balance.
Self-control. This should be good.
Don't laugh. We used inhibitors, but they didn't use us. We had a focus on mental and emotional strength, not just physical abilities. Balance. Physical strength is important. But it's what you do with it that determines what kind of human being you are. That's why Hakon's betrayal hurt us so much.
I'll go meet with Hakon, Frank. You try and find out what happened to Luan. Just remember, they're listening to you two.
Will do, Aiden. Be careful. Who knows what Hakon is up to? I'm going back to the Fisheye. Good luck.
Utterly ridiculous. Aiden, one of the questions I would ask is like, hey, oh god, it's dark. Would be, hey, why am I freaking killing people in such a brutal way like this? Or another thing Aiden's being a little dumb boy is, hey, whatchamacallit. He knew it was a trap. Hey, bro, if you knew it was a trap, why go? It's called something, what Aiden is. I'm not talking about Eddie or anything like that, but it's like cutscene protagonist syndrome or something like that. Where during gameplay, the like main protagonists, they're all smart and they know what to do. But during cutscenes, they're like... they're kind of dumb, gimme gum type thing. It is weird though. Come on, are we gonna reach it? Right, right here next to the howler. There are three howlers around us. Bro, I'm busy. Fuck off. Man, take the hint. Okay. Oh my god! There's another howler right next to him! Man, I really pissed him off. Are they still chasing us?
Frank, the church is empty.
What are you talking about?
Well, Hakon's not here, but it looks like the renegades were camped here. Their fire's still smoldering.
Aiden?
Why did you want to meet, Hakon?
Why not? It's been a while. Looks like you've made some new friends. How is Lawan, by the way?
Wait, don't you know where she is?
No. But what I do know is that someone's been killing William's top officers, each with a single crossbow bolt. Sounds like Lawan's MO, doesn't it? Okay, Pilgrim. Time to get down to business.
He's still on Waltz's leash, I see.
Enough chit-chat, Aiden. Give me the key.
What?
The GRE key, Aiden. Give it to me.
I don't want to fight.
I don't want to fight him.
Pity. I don't care what you want.
I saved your life at the bazaar.
Oh, you saved my life. I saved yours. We're even. Whatever you might think, we're not friends. Never were. Now, give me the key.
You know I won't do that.
Get that fucking key from him.
I'm getting hit everywhere. Spray on my katana. Freaking machine. Never gets old. Anyone else? Hold on, what happens if I do this? Oh. One more time. Kind of hard to see. I just keep letting them come to me. Big boy, huh? Can't do this.
Not bad. Not bad, kiddo. You've made quite a name for yourself in this shithole.
Is that what you wanted? Are you really ready to kill me for that key, Hakon?
Well, so many people have died already. You can't stop the wheel from turning now.
But well, you had a chance to kill me, to take it from me at the bazaar. What changed?
Well, what do you think, kid?
You promised to get me out of the city. We had a deal. But then you ratted me out.
And you think Waltz will just let you go, just like that?
You know what he did to Dylan. To all the others.
Yeah, but they all stood in his way. Dylan betrayed him. Lucas wouldn't give up the key. So?
So you murdered him!
The key is my pass out of the city. Real fucking shame I have to kill you.
You should have given me the key.
Ray, more of you. Sorry about this, Hacky. Let me take care of your buddies first. So we can have a one-on-one duel. Oh God. I just kicked his face off. Where'd he go?
Give me the key and dance. I gotta kill you, kiddo. Taking that key.
Hey, come over here. I wanted to see if I could kick him off. About this height. Come on. Come on, hack on.
They should have given me the.
Hakon! You can't get away!
Maybe. But you don't want to see me. I ain't as pretty as before. We've both seen your biomarker. You're not gonna find me in time!
Could just use my survivor senses. I'll take that and that. Peekaboo.
Die.
How many people have you betrayed, Hakon? Killian, Frank, Luan? Why did you betray her?
Frank told you about the TV station. Told you I chickened out, right? Well, he's wrong about that. It was a suicide mission.
And Luan, why did you leave her?
What? How do you know about that?
Just answer the question.
I made a deal with the devil. And she had her own hell to deal with.
What are you talking about?
I left to protect her. If I'd stayed, Walt would have had her killed.
So why did you work with him? Why did you betray Frank?
I didn't! I didn't betray Frank. I was trying to fix things. After the TV station, I was planning to spy on Waltz. But he got suspicious. Threatened to kill Lawan. And now it's too late.
Round two. Man, you're harder to hit now.
I'm sorry, Hakon. I didn't want this. Frank, it's Aiden. Hakon's dead.
Oh, fuck no. I knew this would happen. Well, come back to the fisheye. I overheard something more about Waltz. He's heading to Old Villador, Aiden. The person he tracked down is a GRE doctor.
Is that related to the database?
Yes, and I think I know the person he's after. I'll try to use the radio to reach her first.
That was a very quick second boss fight. I literally kicked him very hard. Teabag.
I'm taking that key, Aiden.
Stop, Hakon. You're in no condition to fight.
We'll soon find out, won't we?
Hakon, talk to me. This doesn't make sense. Do the Night Runners mean nothing to you? Don't you want to make things right, Hakon?
Nothing to make right anymore. The Night Runners are long gone. No matter what Frank says, he ain't gonna raise the dead. Although it's a nice dream.
What's really going on here? Frank told me how you broke with the Night Runners.
Every day since, I've wondered. Would things have ended differently if I'd been there? Would my friends be alive? I know I can't bring anyone back. But I did make a vow. I'd prove myself to Frank. And Lawan.
Let's not fight.
I don't want to fight you anymore, Hakon.
Neither do I, kid. Neither do I. I mean, I'm so tired. So fucking tired.
It's quite a trip, huh? I was worried that I'd have to learn surfing on my own.
Thanks for softening him up for me.
Oh, it's my ray of sunshine. With a lethal crossbow.
Shut the fuck up.
A good thing you didn't finish me off, Aiden, or she would have been pissed.
Luan? How did you
have my own connections. Try to stop me, and we're no longer friends, Aiden.
Oh man, I'm really liking Hakon. But I want to be friends with Luan. I want to be friends with everybody. Hear me out, Luan. Don't do it.
Killing Hakon won't help you, Luan.
What the fuck do you know?
I know about the Night Runners. Frank told me. He spoke about balance and letting go.
He's one to talk.
But he has. And you could too. Can't you? Luan, he said he wanted to protect you.
What is he talking about, asshole?
He said he joined Waltz because he wanted to spy on him.
Aiden, shut up.
But he had to stop because Waltz threatened to hurt you.
Bullshit.
I know you.
Stop bullshitting me!
Luan!
This is bullshit. Get the fuck out of here.
You sure?
Go before I change my mind, you asshole.
I'm sorry.
How you feel?
I don't know. I feel relieved. Some peace, finally. But I should have killed him. He was on my list. He's still on my list.
Then throw your list away.
That list is my only purpose. It helped me keep going.
Throw it away, Luan.
You think you know me? Fuck you.
Luan, wait.
Wow. So I'll take that. And that.
Frank?
Where you been, kid? Waiting for you at the fisheye. Get over here.
Yeah, look, a lot went down since we last spoke.
Fuck. What happened?
Yeah, I'm fine. And you won't believe this. Luan was there, and... yeah, she destroyed... Save your shock for later, Frank.
Come to the fisheye, Aiden. I'll tell you.
Ooh. Hey there, partner. I like it, the audio is just cutting in and out. Ooh. Can they follow me up here? Yeah, you guys can. Huh. Think y'all tough. Y'all ain't got nothing on me, huh? Y'all level fours. Alright, back to the fisheye. Inhibitor container. Whew. Can I get it? There we go. Just one. Burly hard tops. Burly hard tops, put that burly high tops. Burly high tops. Gear that I don't want. More gear that I don't want. More gear that I don't want. 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 Equipping other stuff. Did I get something that did like... oh yeah, this Warsaw. This cat ball. Oh, missed the jump again. I have no idea. The game is glitching so hard, it thinks it's nighttime, even though it's not. But not to worry.
Only thing down.
You've done a lot for the city, Aiden. For the night run. You'll be one of us someday, Aiden. We'll make a decent runner, won't you, Luan? Huh?
Oh, the best.
But as for today, hey, everyone, I wanted to say something.
Hey!
Everybody, hey!
Hey! Shut up, all of you! Frank's got something to say.
By whatever authority remains in me, I hereby make Luan officially and forever a Night Runner.
Fuck yes!
Hey! Come on, you
get the fuck out!
Get him a beer!
Frank? You mean... so, You're really bringing back the Night Runners?
No, you're bringing them back. You and Aiden, in fact. You've already started. These old bastards are all former Night Runners who heard my broadcasts and came back. But you, you did them one better. You grew up.
Fuck you.
See? The Creed. If Hakon's alive, it means you learn to forgive. You found balance. That's what being a Night Runner is really all about.
What about you, Frank? Do you forgive?
Your timing always sucked, Hakon.
Sometimes, but maybe not this time. I thought you could use this.
Where'd that come from?
I've kept it with me all along, Frank. So what will it be, Chief?
If Luan can forgive you, I guess I have no choice.
Not a ringing endorsement, but I'll take what I can get.
Good. Now, this is Luan's time, not yours. Step back and shut up. Everybody, get your asses up to the roof. Much better place for a ceremony than a fucking bar.
Oh, yeah!
Today I am forged anew to serve a cause greater than...
Today I am forged anew to serve a cause greater than myself.
I shall be the sword that slays the enemies of mankind.
I shall be the sword that slays the enemies of mankind.
I shall be the shield behind which humanity rises again.
I shall be the shield behind which humanity rises again.
I shall be the light in the darkness.
I shall be the light in the darkness.
This is my sacrifice.
This is my sacrifice.
This is my pledge.
This is my pledge.
As a Night Runner.
As a Night Runner. I'm gonna make you proud.
You already have, and I say that calls for celebration. Everyone, back down to the bar. Aiden, the GRE doctor I told you about. It's Veronica Ryan. She lives in Old Villador.
Are you kidding me?
What?
Well, she's one of the first people I met here.
We were acquainted once. She used to come to the canteen. I guess I managed to avoid pissing her off during my booze hound days, because I convinced her to help you.
Can we talk before you leave, Aiden?
Sure, yeah.
Seems serious. Talk to you later, kid. Good luck.
So, congratulations.
Sorry for avoiding you. I just... You know what they say. If you're starting to worry about someone, it means it's time to go.
Yeah. That's a pilgrim saying.
Neither of us need to worry anymore.
So you're officially a Night Runner. How's that feel?
So strange. For so long, it was just Frank. And the Night Runners were just a ghost story of his. Now? We're like a fucking Insta-family. Even Hakon, for fuck's sake, can you believe it?
Yeah, having Hakon back must be weird.
Tell me about it. Spent so much time wanting to kill him. But maybe, you know, maybe I never did because I never really wanted to. Maybe all I ever wanted was to stop hurting.
Well, are you hurting now?
Not really. Itchy, maybe. Like when an infection's healing. But I'm not in pain for the first time in... I don't know how long.
Luan, I was worried.
Here it comes.
When you left, after... after your place,
Hakon's and my place. Yeah, I can say that now. If I can say that, then it proves that you don't have to worry about me.
Maybe you're right.
Of course I'm right. You heard Frank. It's a new day. A new Night Runners. A new me.
Yeah, I don't know. I like the old you just fine. Night Runner or not.
Such sweet words, Aiden. Are you that drunk already?
Yeah, I guess I better quit while I'm ahead.
Look, I'm sorry I bailed on you. I was just...
No, it's okay. It was really none of my business.
But I made it your business. When I took you there. Maybe I did it on purpose.
On purpose?
You've made me, and Frank, all this, your business. And look how much all of us have gained. Maybe I wanted you to know. But I was too chicken shit to come out and tell you so.
And so, we went shoe shopping.
Right. Those fucking shoes.
They look good on you. Okay. I gotta go.
To look for your sister, right? Sometimes I envy her.
Envy her? How?
That she means so much to someone. I'm sorry. Fuck, I'm talking bullshit.
No, you're not, though.
Just shut up. Thank you.
Frank's got something for you, Aiden.
Yeesh.
Lawan. They're waiting for you downstairs.
I'm coming, Hakon. Fuck. You... go do your thing, Aiden. And good luck. Right now, I think I just gotta do my thing.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Eh, kid?
Frank found that doctor you were looking for. Veronica Ryan. Seems she used to work for the GRE. And I thought I knew everything about the women in this city. You can probably find her somewhere around the church.
I have more to tell you, Luan.
We do? Alright, got another quest. Sorry, game crashed on me. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I'm on Xbox One and the game crashes on me every freaking 2 to 3 hours.
Time to get back in shape.
So weird.
You still?
No, listen. I'm looking for Luan.
But she was with you. On the roof.
And then she left and came here.
Here?
Here, yes. Jesus. Have you seen her or not?
Yeah.
You have? When? Did she leave?
I saw her with you. On the roof.
Yes, I know that. Yes. Okay. Never mind. Enjoy the party.
Hey, you too, Aiden.
This dude drunk?
Aiden, what did you say to her? What did you do?
Wait, what? Why?
She was quite, well, let's just say she was in no mood for celebration. I tried following her, but you know her, Aiden. If she doesn't let you, you won't ever find her.
Secret tunnels in the metro, and one leads out of town.
Okay.
Good to see you.
Good to see you too, even though I don't know you.
Frank, have you seen Luan? Did she leave?
Yeah, that was strange. She seemed upset.
Did she say anything? Where was she going?
No, sorry. No clue. She's a night runner now, you know. It's a big deal.
She's not here, so she probably went back to her place.
I didn't know any of them were still out there.
They should totally make a freaking like a freaking DLC special for Dying Light 2 called The Many Mood Swings of Luan. It's goodness gracious.
Oh, you sure did your homework. Wow. Impressive. So this is what you do when you're bored.
I don't see nothing. See something like golden popping down there, but that has nothing to do with nothing. Oh. Aiden, don't come look for me. I need to be alone. Darn, why I still have your back. I go to the gates of hell for you, but I can't let myself be vulnerable like that again. I need time.
Take all the time you need, Luan. Just come back soon.
Jesus Christ, that quickly? I like looked down at my phone just for a quick second. Oh, loading, loading, loading. Break it down. Ugh. Sound effects, click in. Might as well just get rid of all that.
You really think so?
A little. All you have to do now.
The worst thing was they took all the equipment.
Can you hear yourself at all?
Don't I know you?
Maybe there's a way to fix this.
Veronica, Veronica, Veronica. Where art thou, Veronica, Veronica, Veronica? Where's the... Is this Sophie right here?
Aiden. You've been around a while. You're practically one of us now.
What's going on in the world, huh?
Hello, Barney.
What brings you, pal?
How's life?
Better, now that the PK finally stopped bothering us. I'm even thinking of starting my own business. I know a bit about weapon design. I could start making and selling them.
Sounds good. And, how's Sophie doing?
Oh, yeah. That's major news. She's the big boss now.
I'm sure she is.
After all that happened, folks finally realized we needed a real leader. I'd say things have turned out the way they always should have been.
Well, good for her. And for all of old Villador. I'm looking for Dr. Veronica Ryan.
You're not the only one, man.
What do you mean?
The good doctor's in trouble. And, weird kind of trouble. You see, a group of renegades appeared in old Villador. First, we braced ourselves for another battle. But they didn't attack the bazaar. Just asked for Dr. Ryan. Of course, we didn't tell them where she is.
And where is Veronica? You can tell me, right?
In a hideout. Vincenzo and a few of our people are protecting her there. But the less people know about that place, the safer she is.
Where is it, Barney? If the renegades are hunting Veronica, a few people may not be enough.
You just can't walk away from a fight, can you? The building is north of Quarry End, Courtesan Rose Street. But you didn't hear it from me.
And you? Why are you here and not with Vincenzo and the rest?
I wanted to be, but Sophie talked me out of it. Said something about not wanting them to have to deal with my attitude. What attitude, for fuck's sake?
I have no idea. Okay. Thanks for the info. I'll go and give him a hand.
The folks say I'm the one always itching for a fight. Anyway, good luck, man.
Frank's calling for the return of the night.
Thanks, bruh. So Veronica Ryan is one of the first people we've met when we first came here? Is that what I'm getting at?
I gave you money to buy water, and what did you do?
I don't remember her. Man, it feels like it's been a hot second since we've been here. Who's there? Oh. But now I can do this. Oh my God. I like these roofs. More parkourable.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. That's about the only time I
jump. Jump. I like the music that's playing here. The parkour music. Just right down below. Whoa. Oh, we can't climb. Well, we better hurry. Stamina's running out. Alright, we're right here to the left. I like how they, when you do a jump like that, the music fades. It's so cool. Get you hyped! Up we go, we Superman parkouring down the road. Don't ask, I don't know what Superman parkouring is. I mean, granted, I shouldn't say Incredible Hulk. He usually parkours. I want to use my samurai sword. I wish there was a normal freaking whatchamacallit in this game, but there's not. A normal repair system and Dying Light 2, but there's not. Because I want to keep my samurai sword. I'm a huge fan of katanas. As you can't replace mons either to upgrade your weapons to gain back durability. That's like the only way you can freaking whatchamacallit, get your durability back. Jeez, that hurt. Oh. Ka-chow!
Aiden. Thank God.
Where's Veronica?
She managed to escape.
I need to find her. Do you know where she is now?
No, but we can try to contact her. Veronica? Veronica? Are you safe? Veronica? Shit. Something's not right.
Yes. I'm safe. Are you?
Oh, I am now. There is someone who needs to speak to you.
Yeah, Dr. Ryan, I'm Aiden. I know that you're being hunted by the Renegades.
Hurry, Aiden. More Renegades may be here any minute.
Frank told me you worked for the GRE. I need access to the GRE database in the observatory. I have a GRE key.
A GRE access key?
That's what I've been told. You think you can...
Let's meet. I'll be in a small building near the dam, not far from the observatory.
Okay, I'll go... Wait, hello?
Be careful, Aiden. The place is soaked in chemicals.
I will. Thanks for the heads up, Vincenzo.
Thank you. I'm lucky you showed up. Farewell, Aiden.
Farewell.
This dude looks like hammered shit. We're not gonna, help him out? I'll close the door for you. Don't breathe too loudly, my man. How the hell do I get out of here? Oh. Yes, I did not see the door. How dare you ask such questions, internet? Okay. How far away? Oh God, Jesus, it's really far. I don't know what I did to beat the bandits, but I'll take it.
Aiden, where are you?
I'm near the dam.
Meet me, and then we'll go to the observatory. That's the place you're looking for.
But the observatory's soaked in chemicals.
Find me in the two-story building squeezed between the dam and the promenade.
Why don't you just tell me where to go? Make things a lot easier.
Holy shit, I'm gonna take your shit.
It's me. Pardon me. Okay. Man, there are zombies everywhere. Same thing with these chemicals. Gotta be careful. I don't have like the tallest building to freaking jump out of to get here quickly. So. Oh, well. But damn. Oh, I have to evict this bad boy. There we go. That'll come in handy. Alright, she says she's like squeezed between like two buildings or some shite like that. But what? Two buildings?
Bizarre. Had a feeling we'd cross paths sooner or later.
You patched up Barney, right?
He whimpered like a baby soon as he saw the needle.
And those renegades, why are they after you?
Probably the same reason as you. To access the GRE database. What do you want from it, Aiden? Why are you risking so much?
I'm looking for my sister.
Your sister was in the GRE?
She was a prisoner. I haven't seen her in 15 years.
A prisoner? You mean a test subject?
I don't know what I'll find. She's the only family I've got. The only answer to what Waltz has done to us.
Waltz?
He held us there. Had a hobby of experimenting on kids. Did you know about that?
I was only a mid-level doctor, Aiden. I'm sorry. Want to know anything else? Or can we go?
Why are you helping me? Are you looking for something in the database as well?
Aiden, those vaults contain my organization's biggest secrets. I almost died because I was a part of it. I need to know what they were hiding.
What if you don't like what you discover?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
How did a GRE doctor wind up at the bazaar?
By not letting anyone know I was a GRE doctor. After the revolution, the GRE were blamed for the disaster. Personnel were rounded up and executed.
People used revenge to relieve the pain. Doesn't matter if it doesn't work.
What happened, happened. Now I'm someone else.
How are you planning to get us inside the observatory?
Look, there's a security tunnel into the complex. It was locked up years ago. Give me the key, Aiden. Are you sure the key is functional?
It has been.
Maybe the problem is that the building has no electricity.
Is there any other way to get in there?
It depends how much we're prepared to risk.
A lot, if you ask me.
Okay. Then come with me. I have something to show you.
Come with me because I have something to show you. How did she leave so fast?
See those domes?
Sure, but the place is flooded with chemicals.
The GRE had a solution for that. When they created the THV Gen Mod, they had to protect their employees from exposure.
But the THV what?
The chemicals. They came up with blockers. Shots that would shield their workers for a few minutes from the fumes. Fortunately, I still have two doses. Had a feeling they'd come in handy one day.
Well, those must be worth a pretty penny.
They are extremely rare. For now, we will need only one for you.
Wait, you're not coming?
No, I will join you, but First, I'd like you to restore the power to the building. You see, I have panic attacks when I'm in tight spaces or in the dark. Now, you probably think I'm a coward.
Not at all. I think it took guts to come here. So let's do this.
When you get there, first restore the power. Then I'll be able to join you. Hold out your arm. Remember, the shot shields you from the chemicals for a limited time only.
Can't I take the other one too?
No, not at the same time. This stuff's too strong. Go as fast as you can to the smaller dome, and from there to the higher one. You should find a door leading inside. There. You'll be safe. Then head to the B block. There you should find the building's main circuit breaker. As soon as you turn on the electricity, the security door will unlock, and I can join you by going through the tunnel I showed you. Now go. The blocker is working.
The blocker is working.
That blocker won't protect you forever.
Guess this is the way I'm coming. Let's go, Aiden.
Warning. Main power circuit malfunction in Block B. Emergency protocol initiated.
Veronica, I made it through the chemicals to the first dome.
Great. Now just get to the second one. Find a door, a hatch, or whatever leads underground.
Right.
Go, Aiden. What was that beeping noise all about? Oh, ninjutsu. Pick that. The 10 can weapon is one of the freaking most deadliest weapons in this whole entire game.
Hey, Veronica, found the entrance. So far, so good. How do you know this place so well, by the way?
I was here just once, long ago. But I have a good memory.
That sounds useful.
Well, sometimes it's a curse. Really.
Blessing or a curse.
Veronica, I have a horde of infected here.
Shit. I hoped it would be empty by now.
Well, it isn't. Don't know if I can get through.
Use the UV flashlight on your belt. That should keep them at bay. Just don't stop, Aiden.
I mean, we got this. We don't need. We don't need a UAV flashlight, ladies and gents. We don't need none of that. Oh, they already equipped. All right, let's do this. Get his way. Hello there. Don't know why I'm lockpicking right now. Yeah. God, Jesus. Slash! Fatality. Yo, I can hear way more infected, so let's heal all them. We're gonna be pretty busybodies right now, ladies and gents. But I'm glad you're all with me to watch me see this through. Jesus, thank you so long. Come on, Aiden, wrap those bandages faster. I was about to say Bowser. Is Bowser in this game? I mean, there was a Chris and Leon freaking Resident Evil reference not too long ago. Doing the broadcast mission. The heck? It felt like I was hearing very heavy footsteps.
I made it. The electricity's on.
Great. The security tunnel is open. I'll try to take the elevator down to you.
This place was quite the hive. Plenty of infected. But I got rid of them.
They were people too, Aiden. They deserve respect. Aiden? What? What's going on? The elevator! It stopped!
I see. I think it blew a fuse. I'm checking. Don't worry. I'll fix it.
Please, don't leave me here.
Don't be afraid. I just need a moment.
Don't leave me. Don't leave me. Fuck! Aiden! Do something! Let me out!
I'm working on it.
Let me out! Let me out!
I'm not sitting on my hands here, Veronica. Try to breathe. Slowly.
Don't leave me! Just don't leave me here!
Shouting won't do anything except attract infected. Yeah, calm down. I won't leave you.
Hey, infected all spawned back. Game crashed on me again. Actually, nope. It's the wrong way. Or is it this way? Huh. Let's release this and pull it again.
Veronica, I'll meet you by the elevators.
So is the infected all dead? Nope, big guy is still alive.
See? Told you everything would work out.
Just get in.
You always been claustrophobic?
Seriously?
For over 10 years.
So what happened then?
Aiden, for God's sake, can we not talk about this right now?
Just trying to help.
The database. Where is it?
Just give me a moment. Below us.
Even farther than this?
Another 6 floors down.
This is pretty high tech.
Before the GRE, this complex was run by the military. They used it to monitor threats, rocket attacks, that sort of thing. That's why they called it the Observatory. Then the virus came, and that was the end.
So, what happened here, in the end?
Well, the GRE lost control of the situation, and it all went to hell. Everything collapsed. From what I know, the scientists at first barricaded themselves inside. But soon, conditions in here were as bad as they were in the city. So some of them quietly slipped out. And those who stayed are the ones you got rid of earlier.
So the military ran this place before the GRE?
Yes. It used to be a Cold War command bunker.
Cold War?
A period in the last century. Wars back then were fought on a grander scale. It wasn't just about day-to-day matters like having enough water, UV lamps, and food scraps. In a way, though, it was just like things are now. People lived every day in constant fear.
That's quite the story.
They used to call places like this witnesses to history. Great. Dark again.
Wait. I'll try and figure something out. If we have electricity here, we could use it to power up the whole floor.
Restore power. Pull the cable. Honestly, don't know why I'm pulling this. Oh, hello there. Nope. Nop. Oh, come on. Oh. Well, at least we got some goodies.
Plug this cable in. It might work.
Let's see here. There's another one there. Just checking what else is over here. Golly, there's a lot of skeletons and whatnot. Balls. God, Jesus. There we go. We should probably make some more whatchamacallits. Crafting. Where is it? I can't find it. Wow. I barely have any scrap. Okay, reason why I'm not opening the door yet is I'm trying to... I want to see if we can get onto that other side where all those effectors are at. And take them out. That'd be funny if they were all volatiles. Okay. Aiden, you are so lucky. You are very skinny. Boy, back in my day, I was on it.
I need to get in there somehow and get that door open.
Open. Okay. Oh, they're on the left side. Okay, we should be good. Give me a moment, Veronica. Can't open that. I just wanted to make sure and see if I could just take them all out. It seems like they're all harmless. Like what? Did the freaking zombie, when the zombie apocalypse hit, the people were like, hey, let's unplug all the generators because we're assholes.
Smart move. Rerouting the circuit.
Yeah. Saved my life a few times. Veronica, should we get going?
Yes. Let's get this over with and then get out of here. This way. The main computer is there. You'll finally know what happened to your sister.
She's all I have.
What about your parents?
I don't remember them. Just her. We... we were a good team. Without her, it's like, God, I don't know.
You don't know what?
Well, I don't really know who I am.
We're all different people than we were 15 years ago. We all got... lost. It's here. It's locked again.
What now?
The terminal is inactive. The security system isolated this area.
Guess I'm up.
I've got an idea. Try to find the officer's room. There's a security desk. We could try to operate the door locks from there. You should be able to use your GRE key on it.
You sure know a lot about this building.
Please, just insert the key and select emergency unlock on the screen. I'll explain everything to you when we're done.
So she wasn't just a night nurse, huh? She was much more.
But we may have another problem. I'm stuck here. I need to find a way out.
Can I help you somehow?
I don't think so. Just stay where you are.
Hello there. Oh man, first try. Give me a prize. Solid Snake got nothing on this. What? What was that? Metal Gear. Revolver Ocelot. I'm not gonna lie, even though Metal Gear is not my favorite franchise, I kind of want the game to come back. I just totally missed. I feel like I totally missed that blast mom thing I had. Now there's a very important reason why I'm here. I guess not. Well, I'm trying to figure out how to open this door. First aid. Ah, here we go.
Laboratories department. A mid-level GRE doctor, my ass. Seems to be Veronica's office. You weren't honest with me, Veronica. Who's that boy? Maybe her son?
Aiden.
A funny thing. Seems there was another Veronica Ryan, director, field labs department.
I was going to tell you.
Why are you helping me? Are you working with Waltz?
Waltz? No, never. Even back then, I didn't. Waltz had his own research team.
But you knew about the experiments, how they used kids. Me and my sister.
That's why I'm here, Aiden. I cannot forget what we did here. That we let you down. All those kids in pain and no cure to show for it.
Cure? We were five, for fuck's sake.
Small children showed natural immunity to the virus. We saw a correlation between age, brain development, and infection severity. That's why they were experimenting on you. The GRE, the world, needed you. You seemed our only hope. I'm sorry.
Was it worth it? I mean, did you even come close to a cure?
We were close. But the virus, it finally reached the complex.
So, were you involved in those experiments?
No. The tests on children were all performed at a laboratory. Here we were gathering data and compiling research. I was here when it all happened. Team members began to turn, and things quickly spiraled out of control. One by one, we were locked inside. Hiding, sneaking around through those dark corridors and ventilation shafts. My son. He was here with me. Paul. He was five back then, too.
What happened to him?
I managed to find the shaft leading to the main entrance. I told Paul to wait for me. I kissed him. And I told him to wait until I made sure the entrance was safe. He clung to me. Didn't want to let me go. When I came back for him, he was gone. I was only away for 15 minutes. I spent the next week looking for him. And then the rest of my life crying. I should have known. He was a kid. Scared. Alone.
I'm sorry. You were trying to take him out of here. How could you know?
Anyway. We all have our own stories of the past. Let's concentrate on what happens next.
Okay. Let's go.
They all have a child, children, whatever, sob story. Should I really trust her? That didn't sound good.
So, I'm going in?
Hope you find what you've been looking for. All the GRE's data is in there, Aiden.
What's up?
Damn it, I don't know.
We'll try it again.
It's stuck.
Fuck it, I'll go.
No, wait.
I'm done waiting. It's time for answers. What's going on? Talk to me, Veronica. Are you okay?
Looks like we tripped an alarm.
Decontamination procedure?
That can't be good.
It's not. Chemical decontamination's deadly.
Well, how do we stop it?
I don't know.
Veronica? Veronica!
Remain calm.
Veronica?
I can't stop it.
Do something!
I'm thinking.
So think faster.
Blockers, I still have one. You have to find one for yourself.
Any idea where to look?
The control room. Maybe they kept some there. Go, find the control room.
Decontamination procedure ready to begin.
Find a way up. Hurry. Control room, upstairs.
I'm going. Ooh.
No, I fucking know.
Okay. Okay, come on.
You all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I used the blocker.
Thank God. I think we're safe now.
Well, that's good to hear.
Ready to plug in?
Are you serious? Yeah, do it.
Cross your fingers, Aiden. The moment of truth. Damn, it's broken.
Oh no, you shitting me?
Yeah, I am. It's just an old system. Wait, give me the key.
Granted.
There is a list of patients and personnel. Who do you want to check first?
Search for Mia.
Is that your sister?
Yes.
Nothing.
Impossible. She was there, with me.
I'm searching. Sorry, Aiden. Records show no patients named Mia.
God! It's impossible. Waltz.
Checking. One record. Clinical studies. Substance 1354. Study abandoned.
all patients discharged from the center.
Look through all the names.
Patient discharged.
All of them?
Yes.
Damn it! No info on where they ended up? Or about this substance, 1354 or something?
I'm sorry, Aiden.
I will check my name, Aiden.
Aiden. There's one record among the youngest children. Year 2020. Aiden Caldwell? Is that your surname?
Well, it is now. What does it say?
Data classified. Only one note. Warning. Patient shows an above-average tolerance to the substance. Most tests performed. Exemplary results. Aiden? You all right?
Yes, I think so. Is there anything else?
No. That's all. There's more. The substance was also tested on some infected at GRE facilities across the city. To no avail. The project was run and supervised from X-13. It was eventually shut down, as was X-13 itself.
Is there anything more about this X-13?
In here? I doubt it. But I heard about it. X-13 was a hub of GRE operations.
And the substance, you know what it is?
There were so many tests and clinical studies, Aiden. Let me search the database for the research data. Something's wrong.
What do you mean?
It says a procedure's been initiated.
Another procedure?
I'm looking... Lots of data. Started, then paused... 11 years ago. Resumed a few days ago. In X-10, there's also a map. Several locations are marked, including the observatory.
What the hell does it all mean?
I have no idea, but...
Intruder alert. Intruder alert.
Infected?
They must be here somewhere!
Renegades.
They must have followed us.
There's no time. Hurry, take the key, hide yourself somewhere, and lock yourself in. I'll deal with them.
Aiden, we don't know how many there are.
I'll handle it.
This is gonna be easy. And that's one. I'm the one who laughs. Try to stealthily take them all out. Oh, screw it. Taking way too long.
Monica? You all right?
Yes. But I have bad news. These locations on the GRE system, they appear to be targets.
Targets for missile strikes.
Missile strikes? What are you talking about?
The failsafe protocol. We don't have much time. Listen, this marks Riverend and Garrison. That's in the central loop. People live there. You have to warn Frank.
Okay. Okay, I will. Hey, Frank? Frank, your neighborhood is marked on some tactical map. You have to tell people to evacuate.
What?
No time to explain. Just clear everyone out of there, Frank.
Shit. Okay, on it.
Open the fuck up!
Just wait here. I'll try to get through to them from above and take them out. You're safe here.
Freaking missile launch. Uh-oh. What missiles?
Heard a lot about you. Might say I'm a fan.
Oh, yeah? You want an autograph?
I'll rip your hair. Gonna take your balls with your gun.
All right, then. Let's try this puppy out, shall we?
Aiden, I'm trapped. I really don't like this.
Hold on.
Oh god. Swing. God, Jesus, freaking. Try to end it with a kick. And whoop-bang!
Veronica, I think it's safe now, but we have to get going. Veronica? You there? Veronica? Talk to me.
I had to get out, Aiden. I'm sorry. I felt trapped in there.
Okay. Where are you?
Towards the elevators.
Veronica? What's happening?
Someone's here, Aiden. Oh, no. No!
Veronica!
She was here. That's her radio. Find her.
You heard the boss. We're moving. Get her.
Damn it.
Come on, Aiden. To die.
Veronica, talk to me. Hang on, Veronica. I'm coming.
Where is the key? Where is the key?
God, Jesus. Motherfucker hits hard. Man, we're running really fast.
Veronica, get away!
Fucking key! Give it to me!
Just run, I'll stop him. Why do you need this key, fucker? What have you done with Mia? With my sister.
She's long gone.
No! I'll kill you!
Oh my god!
Futile, Aiden. I hate you, Aiden.
Yeah, I need something that's gonna swing a little bit faster. Did he just say he's failed my true power?
Behold my strength! I give it, I take it away. You're lost,
sucker. Owie!
You're mine, Aiden! Behold my strength!
Poor!
Futile, Aiden!
I got the poor! I got the kapatoor!
Should have died years ago.
Aiden, hold on. You'll be okay. Just hold on. Aiden. It's okay, Aiden. It's okay. No!
God. Oh my God. No. Waltz, what have you done to me?
I showed you the truth. What? It's too late. Got the key, Luan.
Fuck, Aiden, you're heavy. Almost there. Just hold on. Hold on. Oh, you're back. Thank God. You really gotta stop doing that. You had me worried, and I don't get worried.
Keep away from me, Luan.
Wow. I mean, it's not like I expected flowers. But for digging you out from under the rubble and carrying you here on my back, a small thank you would be nice.
You don't understand, Luan. I...
You what?
I killed Veronica.
What?
I killed her. And not only that, I'm turning.
I saw Veronica's body. It was torn as if by a volatile. You couldn't.
It was me. Waltz's experiments. Back then in the hospital, there was nothing in the GRE database about me. But about the drug Waltz was giving us, it had the greatest effect on me. Waltz told me that Mia's dead. I have to get away from here. I'm a threat if I stay to... not to everyone.
What if he lied to you? And Mia's alive. And even if not, you didn't kill Veronica, Aiden. That wasn't you. I repeat, that was not you. If this transformation is because of Waltz, then we're going to make him fix it. Got it? I'll help you.
How?
Waltz created the inhibitors. He must know how to counter their effects.
What was that?
Come on. Probably another building collapse.
Oh my God.
The Butcher. He's finishing what he started 11 years ago.
It's Waltz. He used the key. That's when this all started.
What are you talking about?
Dylan didn't want Waltz getting the GRE key. He knew the whole city would be at risk. And Waltz took the key from Veronica and escaped. Apparently he needs it for something else.
Do you see now? You have to stop him. Him and Williams. No matter what.
Juan, I can't control when I turn. Any moment now I can...
When you feel something happening, just get to a UV light. I can't stop them alone, Aiden.
Okay. Okay, let's get him.
Now you're talking like the Aiden I know. Frank's taking Juan and Matt to the stronghold. He wants to meet...
What?
I had the same reaction. But he says that after the bombing, Williams contacted him, and that he wants to talk.
Has Frank lost his mind?
That's why I'm going to cover their idiotic asses. You go to the fisheye. Maybe you can still talk Frank out of this stupid idea. If that doesn't work, I won't be far. Aiden, nobody can know about Veronica. Remember, I know it wasn't you who did that, but Jack, the peacekeepers, they won't give a shit. They can't stop us.
They won't. Oh my God.
Frank, do you copy?
I honestly wish Veronica didn't die. I liked her. Okay. The heck, is this a gem? Anyways, alrighty, ladies and gents, this is a great place to stop. Thank you all for watching this. If you guys can please leave a like on this video, if you guys like what you saw, please subscribe for more content. It helps out the channel a lot. Also, when you do subscribe, make sure you click that little bell next to the subscribe button so you can start receiving notifications when I post videos or go live in a live stream next time. And when you do hit that notification bell, ladies and gents, make sure you set those notifications to all so you don't miss out on any content I post this channel, be a walkthrough, let's play, channel post update, or a live stream. Please share my channel and my videos to all your friends, families, cats and dogs, and whoever who not. And you guys can all follow me on Twitter at BetaBayTuh if you want to keep supporting me even further than just subscribing to my YouTube channel, leaving a like, share my channel and my videos to all your friends and families. Please consider donating some of your extra money you have lying around to my Patreon and or PayPal. That is patreon.com/BetaBayTuh and or PayPal.me/BetaBayTuh. You do not have to do either of those. That's 100% optional. But please note, ladies and gents, any and all donations are much appreciated. And with all that being said, I will see you guys later.